Rachel Haugrit, the director of flute sales for Schmidt Music, and today I'm going to talk about the Powell Sonari 850 Piccolo. So this is an instrument that we're really excited to have in the flute gallery. It comes with two different head joint options, a standard and a wave head joint. So I'll be playing both of those for you today, just so you can kind of hear what the instrument sounds like. Now, the really cool thing is that this is a resin-infused grenadilla wood instrument. So that means that you get that richness of the grenadilla with that added stability of the resin in that sound. So a little bit of added protection against cracking and that kind of thing. So again, two different head joint options, around $2,300 for this instrument. And I'll play two different excerpts on each head joint so you can hear, and then we'll talk about differences in just a second. So that was the standard head joint, now onto the wave. Okay, so after playing both head joints, I want to give my feedback on them. Remember that this is just how they worked for me, and each player will have their own different response. So on the first one, on the standard head joint, I felt like I had a really nice, clean sound overall. It was easy to center into every tone right away, and I feel like I had flexibility over what I was doing dynamically pretty easily. The articulation portion was a little muddier. I had to work a little bit harder to clean that up, but it was still pretty forward and clear at the end. The wave head joint then I felt like had a very front articulation, so very forward, very clean and crisp right away. Didn't really have to work on that. What I did find is that I had to work a little bit harder to get body to the articulated notes. So that's kind of one of those things that you'd have to weigh which one is more convenient for you and which one is a better fit for you. But overall, I did feel like it centered just a little bit better and had a little bit more body for the wave head joint as I was playing it. But I would definitely want to experiment more in depth and figure out, you know, my extremes. So those super high notes at pianissimo, how those respond, as well as the low register at a true forte. So hopefully this helps some of you kind of narrow down your selection. If you have any questions, let us know. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. And we hope to see you next time. Thanks, everyone.